We have the difference of cubes, which in this case we can re-represent as a is going to be equal to 3a, and b is going to be equal to b squared. And we can rewrite the b to raise to the 6 as b squared raised to the third. And we're going to have a minus b quantity a squared minus or plus ab plus b squared. So we've got 3a minus b squared. Oh, shoot, sorry. Yeah, 3a minus b squared. Nine a squared plus 3ab squared plus b raised to the fourth. And that's it.